Hugo Weaving, thanks for joining us on News Breakfast.
Pleasure, pleasure.
How are you viewing the state of the theatre industry right now, especially when, you know, the country's top theatre company is struggling?
Theatre, the arts in general, culture will always be there, and it's vital to all of us. It's just the business of it is very, very difficult because it means we can't gather lots of people together. But at least it's happening, you know. Our culture in this country, to me, is critical to who we are as a nation. And I think the government really don't get that. They really don't get that. If you don't support culture in its broadest sense of the world, the landscape, the people, and the stories we tell, and the songs we sing and the jokes we tell, then you're really not supporting the nation.
There's an auction being held to assist the Sydney Theatre Company, and you know it's offering some amazing prizes. You can have a music lesson with Ben Folds, you can go through the costume cupboard with Mia Wasikowska, and Heather Mitchell's offering up her little sketches that she's done on sourdough bread.
Yeah,
amazing. Yeah. What does this tell us about how the theatre community rallies together in times of crisis?
We're used to relying on each other and helping each other, and we do love what we do. We're passionate about what we do. We put ourselves into what we do. So I think we all feel very strongly and passionately about the value of the arts. I mean, if you think about this year in COVID, what have people done? They've sat and watched Netflix, and they've, you know, read books. And so this is what artists do, and the theatre is what we do. So I think in a time like this, we've all come together and band together without necessarily being in the same space, try and come up with ideas about how to maintain a presence for the theatre world in a COVID world.
One of the prizes for the auction is Archibald winning artist Nicholas Harding's sketches. He's done sketches of you, of Cate Blanchett. So tell us about your friend Nicholas Harding and his body of work.
Well, we Nicholas and I have known each other for a long, long time. Our kids were at school together. And some years ago now, he was over in Paris. There was a theatre company that was in a pop-up space just outside his window. And he did a whole lot of sketches of them. And they were so fantastic. I had a look at them when he was over there. He was sort of posting them. And I said, oh, they're so great, you know, because he loves the theatre. And his Archibald winning portrait was of John Bell as King Lear. So he's a great theatre lover, he's a great lover of all the arts. So I said, why don't you come along and to the STC and sit in on rehearsals for Waiting for Godot, which was the next play I was gonna do. I think now he's probably sketched six or seven shows I've been in. So it's been a real pleasure to see his work.
Hugo Weaving, thanks for joining us on
News
Breakfast.
Thank you so much.